to my channel. So it's officially end of February, which seems so crazy because I feel like February only started about a week ago, and when I compare it to January, which was the longest month ever for me, it just felt like it was 2 months long. I just feel like it's even more crazy, if that makes sense. But this means that I get to film another video for you, which this time is my February favorites. So if you want to see what products I've been loving this month, then please keep watching. I do have a couple of skincare products to share with you, and I'm gonna start off with this Soraya Hyaluronic Acid Cream for Day and Night. This is by Polish brand, and I've been loving Polish skincare recently. I think it's because I actually get to try it, because whenever I'm flying to Poland, I can't really afford buying luggage, so I end up just getting hand luggage and I just go to the shop and buy myself stuff that I need. And most of the time I'm just going for the cheapest face creams I can find. And this was one of these, and I absolutely love this. It just gives you great hydration, and obviously you can use this for day and night. And it's gentle enough for your skin. I feel like if you do have sensitive skin, you can still use this one. And yeah, I think it's absolutely perfect. I really like it. It doesn't have SPF in it, I don't think. I'm just trying to see it, but no, it doesn't. But I still think it's fantastic, and it's definitely worth it, because I think I only paid around £3 or maybe £4 for it. I think if you will be able to get it in UK, it will be a little bit more expensive. And I will try to see if you can get it on eBay, and I will leave the link down below for you if I can find it. But yeah, I definitely recommend you this one. Another skincare product I will talk about is by another Polish brand, and I did mention this brand in my previous favorites video, and the brand is called Zhaya. And this is like a facial wash, but it's got really like thick texture. It actually says this is paste, and it has tiny microbits in it. You know, you get those facial washes where you've got bits that basically exfoliate your skin. So this goes with that, but it has much more of those microbits in it, and it just gets rid of any dry skin on your face and everything. Like, it just leaves your skin so nice and smooth. I absolutely love this product, and I can't imagine not using it. And this one was another bargain, because I find that Polish brands are quite cheap anyway. I think I paid around £3 for this, and I know this is definitely available on eBay, but when I looked recently, it was available only in a set of products, so you would get the whole range of this skincare product in a pack, and I think it was £26, and there was 7 different things in there, so I think it is definitely worth paying this. But I will try to find just this, and I will link it down below for you. And the last skincare product I want to mention, well, it's not really skincare, this is lip treatment, is this Avon Care Royal Jelly Lip Treatment. This is with SPF 15, and as it says, with royal jelly, and it's absolutely amazing. It has done such a good job with my lips. My lips were feeling really dry after the harsh winter we had. Did we really have harsh winter? Well, we had few cold days. But yeah, my lips were feeling a little bit dry, and I was looking for really good moisturizing lip balm. And this one was absolutely amazing. It just helped my lips so much. It feels amazing on your lips, and I'm so happy with this product. So I definitely recommend you to go either on the Avon website or buy it through your local representative, because it's amazeballs. Next product I've been loving this month is this blush by MAC, and I got mine in shade Modern Mandarin. This comes in satin finish. As you probably know, MAC has so many different shades of blushes, and I just love this one so much. If I want to go for like nude kind of look, so I would just go with brown eyeshadow and nude lips, I would just add this as a nice splash of color on my cheeks, and I think it's absolutely perfect. I can't fault this product, and I just love it so much. I think it's definitely worth having in your makeup collection. Next product I'm gonna mention, I already mentioned in my last favorite, but I just love this product so much that I can't put it down. I can't, at this moment in time, I can't imagine my life without this product. And I'm talking about this Mary Luminizer Highlighter by The Bon. And like I already said in my last beauty favorites, it's absolutely amazing. It's so nice and soft. The color is amazing and just can't say enough good stuff about it. Just look how gorgeous it is. Just gives me the perfect glow and I just love my glow. I love to look shiny and dewy. Might be a little bit too much for some people, but I love this kind of look, so don't judge me on it, okay? But yeah, like I said, this is absolutely amazing. If you are a little bit like me, where you're thinking, do I really want to spend £17 on a highlighter where I can get highlighter for £3? Well, yeah, go and do that. Spend £17 because this will be money so well spent and you definitely won't regret it, because I don't. I would go and buy it again if I would need to. So if I'm gonna run out, that's the first thing I'm gonna buy. Well, I'm actually gonna have to stock up, I think. I don't want to run out of it. Now I'm gonna move on to eyeshadows. I've been absolutely loving this Naked 2 palette by Urban Decay, and as you can see, I've got mine in mini version. I actually got this as my Christmas present from one of my friends. Thank you, Lee. And this is great for like everyday makeup. It's got the perfect kind of shades, all neutral. So if you don't feel like wearing any bold makeup, then this is definitely good for that. And the color payoff is amazing as well. I have really nothing but to say about this palette. I'm loving it, and you definitely should have one like that in your makeup collection. The last makeup product I want to mention is NYX Liquid Suede Lipstick. This is one of their matte lipsticks range, and I've got mine in the shade Soft Spoken, and it's absolutely amazing. It goes on nice and smooth, color payoff is amazing. This one lasts on my lips all day, and I reach for this one if I just want to go for more natural kind of look, because this actually is similar to the color of my lips anyway. And like I said, it's great, and for the price, I believe they are £6, and you can get them at Boots. You can't go wrong, and it's worth having a few of different shades in your makeup collection. I've got another one, and what's the color? I've got this one in color Sandstorm, but I just tend to reach for this one more. But yeah, I think I will purchase some other shades as well. I'm really tempted by the purple one, so I might just go and get that one. And the last product that I've been loving this month is this Versace Bright Crystal perfume. As you can see, I've pretty much used mine all up, which I'm really sad about. But since I started using this perfume, well, since I first discovered this perfume, which was about 6 years ago, I just can't seem to put it down. This is my favorite perfume ever. I've never smelled anything like it before. It's got this nice sweet but flowery kind of scent to it, and I just love it. Every time I run out, I will purchase. And if you haven't sniffed this one before, then definitely go to your local perfume shop and just check it out, because it is amazing. And I normally get mine from a website called All Beauty. If you haven't heard of this website, then it's definitely worth checking out, because they sell loads of different perfume for much lower prices. For example, this one, this is 90 mils and I paid about £40 for it, where in a shop you would have to pay around 65. So you can get really, really good deals on that website, so definitely check this out. So these have been all the products that I've been loving this month. I really hope that you've been enjoying watching this video. If you did, please give me thumbs up, please subscribe, and thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!